rather than waiting to the last minute. And then we can just, we can just jump over to the scene. We'll transition over.
Each 10 minutes, every break.
All right.
It's 10 minutes and 10 minutes. So we're not going to do the normal 20-minute pose.
So you know what I mean? We can do all the decals later,
Raven comes in,
I guess, for the breaks.
Or whatever you decide. Whatever you decide. Well, you did mention about Raven.
I know.
That's the first
true thing
that came out of my head.
No lies. That's what the people want. Okay. No! You're totally
right. The way
maybe we can just lower the volume a lot.
I mean, I don't know.
Yeah.
I would love to have... Because the thing is...
But we could just turn it off to stop, like, picking up audio. But I think they want to have, like, the audio from...
He wants some audio.
Yeah.
Whose settings is that little gear right there?
Oh, if we wanted to change the audio settings, it's right here.
No, I'm thinking, like, disabling just the laptop microphone.
We are compensating you guys each. So if there's going to be five people, we will compensate everybody.
We need to really make the mascot a 3D print a donation box. Yeah, with the form, the see-through resin. Yeah.
Where is the transition button?
Here's a black pen.
A thick pen?
No. Do you have a brush pen?
D-O-N-A-T-I-O-N-S.
Yeah, and it's super fast with the retina scan. So just swiping, it's like bloop.
That's amazing. Yeah. Oh, we should turn on the scene now.
I hope I'm transitioning to it. I'm going to try to check right now. Let me get it for you. No, it's going to be on Restream. The better one's on Restream. Yeah, it does that. Restream chat, so you're going to be able to talk to both of them simultaneously. Mm-hmm. You'd be surprised, because if we're streaming to Twitch, like...
Have it set to creative, right? On his Twitch account?
I think so.
Have a great time, guys.
I'm sorry.
That's for next week. Oh, shit.
concepts. I guess he is just going to have to do it the old-fashioned way, then.
Look at both.
He's got one on... You got one viewer on Twitch.
So, I know. I think that's just notification.
Oh, yeah. It's just a note.
It's a good channel.
I'll pop the chat out.
I dumped out my pencil Jameson, sir. Come on back.
Yeah, give me 1 second. I'm going to pop it out so that you'll have it.
Go cool, ahead. You do your magic. I'm going to go to the...
Tell Bill I said hi. Sounds also fun on my end. Make sure all volumes are up. So now that the model's talking, you should probably have volume up.
Where's your chat? That's all. How's it spelled?
This thing locks up all the time, I just have to refresh it.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Well, without the window, without a browser window going, it shouldn't lock up as much. Because it's not running as much info.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah.
So how'd you pull it off?
There's a button. There's a little button to pop it out.
And then it'll do it.
Yeah, it pops it out.
Gosh, you guys are really smart.
the drone, so because it's all right now. Also, probably the lights are it's a blue.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
this week. I think just unplug it and then plug it back in. Open up the cam. I think I'm not getting the camera sound.
No, they've only been getting the sound from the mic. So I think it's the USB extender.
Should I just do it?
Sure.
Okay.
I think it'll pick up that mic then. I think it was this. It wasn't working. I think it's killing the sound. What? There's no sound coming.
Really?
Yeah.
Only this one.
Why is there always some, like, myriad of problems?
Because it's connectors, cables, all that stuff.
Maybe that just doesn't have audio.
This might not have audio in it. When you have it.
How are you supposed to know?
I don't know. It should. It's all data. As long as it's digital, it should all have everything.
I'm on Stanford.
We could get like a $500 streaming box and just have all of the thing analog.
It shouldn't be that difficult.
We're gonna do that. I'm writing a grant right now. For $20,000 to $50,000.
I mean, maybe like there could be a mic streaming box one time.
Tell you what, I mean, if you're bored this week. Send me what I should buy. Like, if I had the money, was going to
work. If money was going to work.
Okay. Like, if I want a live stream, what if I get a $3,000 camera? $4,000?
The camera would be as pricey as the computer itself. This thing?
There's that. There's that.
It might just be less room.
Tell me when I use that live version.
Yeah. Now. Wait, it went back up. Yeah, you're good. But it keeps bouncing back up a little bit. Yeah, it's good now. I can make videos if you want on don't hold shift to keep the aspect ratio. It's the exact opposite of Adobe products, it's weird. But I'll do a bunch of stuff and I'll send you an email.
So is it mainly these machines?
You could do a lot more things with more powerful machines. But the laptop's good enough right now. It's just if like money was no object, and you can capture cards to use with better cameras and stuff like that.
I'm writing a grant right now for $358 million.
Remember,
I'm gonna take care of everything.
Back when it's me.
On Facebook? No, not as much as I should. Okay, I'm gonna raise this up. It's hitting this. It's fine.
Is this gonna change poses?
Yeah. So, we're going to go on Facebook.
I always tell people on Facebook they're going to go on Facebook. But on Facebook.
I'm going to swim it all day. Mm-hmm. My son's got a competition swimming. Cool. Oh my God.
That's on brand.
That's beautiful.
That's my website, johnnyswiss.com.
I love it.
I'm basically doing the PBS show. I was going to do video. Thank you.
break, guys. 10-minute break. Stretch out. Pizza right here.
Everybody loves pizza. Except for communists.
Have you ever had Little Tony's?
You can leave it on. They love it a lot.
This way, like, people walk in front of the camera doesn't, like, nauseate them or anything. Can you get that email that I sent you? Because I'm going to throw up the breakdown of the...
Last time they were like all fascinated to see all the students. It was pretty cool. One sec, we're operating at a...
No worries.
No, just like.
You know what? The school was supposed to do maintenance too. There you are, sir. Where's trash?
Where's trash? No, it's not trash.
Oh.
Is it? She just has sausage.
How much? Yeah. What's in
I
it?
I just got one slice
of it. Well, here, look, I'll fix that wrong. Save that.
I just wanted a bigger one.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Oh,
I did it.
Because I like bouncing around. I said something about
before. Let me quit that. It's another app open. Sorry.
That needs to be rotated.
It's not for you.
No pizza for you. Mike is not my dad. He doesn't tell me what to do.
I need to hire somebody to hold me back all the time.
That should be up on the channel. I don't know.
Let's just make a touch of friend into my punching bag.
Do it.
I don't care, man.
Cheese, cheese, cheese. Lent. But no meat.
Is that now?
Yeah, it's a Lent thing. Every Friday during Lent.
You.
It's a choice. The Pope said you can't.
I want to take it out. I like camera, but then I like taking it back off.
Oh, so if you want the camera, just click the word scene.
I do it.
You have a really good vegetable. Right?
I don't want to look it up.
It's really good.
Yeah.
Yeah, on the cafeteria, you can go to that veggie burger.
It's really good. So if you want it zoomed in and have a clear picture, you're going to need something called a capture card. That basically allows you to have like a DSLR camera as you're looking. Then you need a better PC for your laptop as well to run it.
Okay, maybe that's it.
Because you could always borrow a camera from the lab, sure.
I could, but would that qualify as the DSLR
level? Or? Good enough, yeah, as long as it has an HDMI port.
Oh.
Because the zoom in isn't a digital zoom until after 30 times, right?
I go to the bathroom and then I come out here and I just separate the pizza for everybody. I use it as my towel.
That's cool.
Well, who knows? They might sell little zooming devices for webcams. On a normal camera.
Thank you. Lots of singles in there. We're at $4.
Hopefully you can get the money now.
That'll get it out.
Drawing?
Yeah.
Wow.
No, I just came, take pizza, and then I'm dipping.
We've had that happen before.
Is that what you guys did in the middle? Just said I was smart.
We had a guy that used to come in here just to get when I would make the carnitas tacos. He would come in, he came in once, he goes, "Where are the tacos?" Because they just smelled like garlic in the whole place, and then Hamal. Like that, and then he left, and then he came back later and was like peeking in. He came in once and he drew for 10 minutes.
We had a dog come in here once and we had hot dogs, and he drew for a while just to get the hot dogs.
Ooh, that's cool. Oh boy, I want some pizza. I know, XD. Yep, this food break is making everyone hungry.
You should get like a mod mic to talk to this audience.
You can hear everything you're saying.
Okay, both the microphones.
Once I unhook it.
That's sweet.
Thank you, sir, for getting me all hooked up.
Of course.
And then these are my instructions, right? In OBS. Hit settings, select stream tab.
Yeah, he
what am I?
So,
what am I posting in OBS?
This stream key.
Oh, and so this is step one, that's step two?
Yeah, so you find...
you put step one.
It doesn't really matter. Yeah, do find this key first, copy it, then go into OBS and paste it in the correct spot. I can make a YouTube video and link it to you guys.
Six things, select stream tab. When it says paste stream key, what stream key? From YouTube, right?
No, from Restream.
Oh, so you go to Restream first.
Yeah. Restream.io.
Yeah, and then go, okay, gotcha. Cool. Thank you.
Welcome.
One thing I forgot is we're out of water.
Yeah.
I'm going to say
Guys, more pizza? You guys have pizza? More pizza?
Is that one empty? You can say hi to all your friends and maybe if you go scoot to the left.
I have to tell them then because I don't want to be like just in the camera.
You could go over there and say hi and tell them.
No.
YouTube's recording it.
No.
It'll be put on YouTube.
Where are you putting it up at?
YouTube records it automatically and puts it up. Just last time we had a little bit of swearing in it, so we had to cut it out.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah. Oops.
He's here.
I got him.
Thank you. I just reached your earlier. I was like, oh, God. Right? You're just like, oh, no. And then, you know, when you grow up with it, you break it. That's when you get. But you're like, I broke two.
Yeah.
I was like, I didn't want to touch it. Yeah. Right?
Alright guys, models on stage. As soon as everybody gets ready, we'll prepare. Five minute pose, folks. Thank you.
guy, one of the schools.
That, I'm
going to
see the shit out of
it. Just go down the street. It's supposed to be.
Okay.
That's cool. Big upgrade. They're all about Thank you.
Mm-hmm.